some very basic issues that happen in our daily life, such as child sexual abuse, gender discrimination, health and hygiene. Each topics were covered very specifically.
Because we feel these are the issues that are prevalent in our society today. There are lots of myths and misconceptions that people have, which is actually hindering our progress, which is actually an obstruction to our development. And hence, we must counter them on a grassroots level, and that is exactly what we are doing.
Week-long program. First day, we had a rock concert. It was also there in the newspaper. And then we got information about Daffodil, which was a school for unprivileged. That's what we had been informed. And then we thought, why not bring the children together from Navrachna, Navprerna, as well as Daffodil, divide ourselves into groups and educate them on what we know, and they will educate us on what they know.
The concept out here was first to make friends with them, mingle with them, mix with them. After that, our concept changed to teaching them, bringing out the sensitive issues, but in a very good, fun way.
जब मुझे कहीं बाहर जाना होता है तो मैं मेरी मम्मी या पापा से पूछती हूँ, पापा मुझे, मैं अपनी सहेली यहाँ जा रही हूँ, तो मैं, मेरे पापा या मेरी मम्मी है ना, मुझे घर में ही रुका लेते और बोलते तुम्हें कहीं जाने की जरूरत नहीं, घर में चुपचाप बैठ कर अपना काम को या फिर बर्तन पानी करो.
છોકરાઓને જ કેમ છૂટ આપવામાં આવે છે? છોકરીઓને હક નથી, છોકરીઓને પણ છૂટ આપવી જોઈએ.
કલ્પના ચાવલા કો જાનતે હો? જાનતે હો ના? वो अंतरिक्ष में गई थी. जो लड़के ने किया वो उसने भी किया, तो लड़कियों और लड़कों में भेदभाव क्यों होता है?
वो छोकरा भगवान भूलिन है, इतना गंदू गंदू काम कर गया है.
चुप है जा, फिर तो दादू आयो.
Role plays were performed, and mind you, these role plays were not in English, they were in Hindi as well as Gujarati, so the students were able to grasp that role play, you know, the message in a better way.
तो हमें किस बात का डर लगता है?
हमें मवाली लड़कों का डर लगता है, वो छेड़छाड़ करते हैं.
ये दो बहनें हैं जो बस में जा रही हैं, और ये गुंडे. अरे दीदी, यहाँ पर तो एक ही जगह खाली है. एक काम करो छोटी, तुम बैठ जाओ.
पर दीदी आपका क्या?
सीट खाली होती है, मैं बैठ जाऊंगी.
ठीक है.
बदतमीज.
अच्छा, अगर आप इस बड़ी बहन की जगह होते तो आप क्या करते?
मैं इसे मारती मारती पुलिस स्टेशन ले जाती और इसके खिलाफ मैं रिपोर्ट लिखवाती.
हम जब बोर्ड के एग्जाम्स देखते तब लड़कों से ज्यादा लड़कियां ज्यादा.
दोस पीपल आर अवेयर, बट द मेन थिंग इज दैट दे डू नॉट नो हाउ टू डील विद इट. How to deal with such issues, how to come up with such issues, because these girls are very shy.
हमारे एरिया में से जो बच्चे आते हैं उसके जो पेरेंट्स हैं थोड़ा अनएजुकेटेड है.
स्ट्रॉन्ग बच्चे को सिर्फ मेंटली आप ये कर सकते हैं. देखिए,
when a guy came near her and like eve teasing was going on, that time she like confidently slapped him, and even we would think twice before doing that. So that was really nice.
I experienced a tremendous change. I always felt responsible towards my parents, towards my friends, family, to some extent to the society where I live, to the colony where I live, but never felt responsible towards people at large.
and we are enjoying the whole process. We are actually enjoying the whole process.
I'm totally happy. You can see that smile on my face. Like those children out there, they brought a very big smile on my face. Seeing them smiling because of me was the greatest gift I could get.
I think it is a fantastic program. No doubt about that.